foundation has some large areas of focus. One, of course, the biggest is in terms of health, in terms of education, youth leadership, in providing clean drinking water. So in whichever areas that we are involved in, I think we have to see how we can make a positive difference on a scale. That is what is important.
Gandhi Fellowship program is for the youngsters who are between the age group of 21 and 26. And we very strongly believe in philosophy of Swami Vivekananda. It invests on youth. So the way he says, give me 1,000 youth, I'll change the country. We are following on the same road and saying that if we can develop 1,000 youngsters from the country, we can definitely bring a lot of change on the ground.
We are currently in the biggest block in Rajasthan. We are placed in Churu, in a town called Rajgarh, and we work with 56 government schools. The activities that we do with them basically involve strengthening the school processes and also, you know, setting up libraries, building up relationships with the community, and making the student learning outcomes of the schools go up.
As a team of the teachers and the Gandhi Fellows, we have brought a lot of changes around school, and everybody is very helpful in this because one single person cannot change the whole things. Especially the confidence level of the students has increased a lot.
Gandhi Fellows वालों ने library तैयार की. बच्चों को ये नहीं पता था कि भाई किताबें हमें क्यों पढ़नी है, कैसे पढ़नी है. फिर बच्चे अपने आप ही library में जाके किताबें पढ़ने लगे, अब आकर्षित होने लगे किताबों के प्रति. उन्हें ये नहीं पता था कि पहले सब्जियां कैसे होती है, कैसे उगाई जाती है. तो गांधी फेलोज ने हमें किचन गार्डन के बारे में बताया, तो उसके बाद बच्चों ने भी उसमें किचन गार्डन में अपनी सहभागिता निभानी शुरू कर दी.
व्हाट वी लुक इन द फेलोशिप इन द रिक्रूटमेंट प्रोसेस इज प्राइवेट ड्रीम ऑफ द पर्सन, हाउ कमिटेड दे आर टू रियली ब्रिंग चेंज ऑन द ग्राउंड.
गांधी फेलोशिप इज एन इंटेंसिव क्यूरिकुलम which gives me a live exposure of engaging with five government schools, their communities. With the team of five fellows and the teachers, we are collaborating together to improve the student learning outcome.
We are able to encourage 22% student learning outcome in Gurgaon schools.
Each semester is designed with a theme like an instructional leadership, institutional leadership, social leadership and personal leadership. And then this brings them to be true social entrepreneur in the country.
Going through this rigorous program, I have improved my critical thinking skills, I have improved my strategy making and planning, and looking any project from the lens of sustainability.
These young people, post the Gandhi Fellowship program, have gone out and done exceptional things. These young people are going to the best universities in the world. They are working with the government and playing a very key change manager's role. These young people are transforming the way CSRs are working. These young people are turning social entrepreneurs. They are solving problems that have not been solved before.
For me, the Gandhi Fellowship gave me a real idea of what the expectations of the community, the stakeholders are. And this is what helped me build my business. My understanding of the domain, my understanding of how the CSR space, how the philanthropy space, how the development space functions, came from the Gandhi Fellowship.
Changes made by them will ever change. Because the students have learned a lot, teachers' mindsets has also changed. This change is permanent, I can say.